Stop another guy. This was called One Shot, One Kill.